Top looks like this. It's pretty standard. Clips up in the front, which is really nice. It has adjustable straps on the top. Looks like that, and it clips up in the front. It's got really nice padding in it, and the color is really neon and really pretty, so I absolutely love that. Thought it's adorable. So yeah, it's like got ruffles down the bottom and ruffles along the straps, and the straps are not adjustable, but it ties up in the back as well as the slides as well, so you can do more cleavage or less cleavage depending on the look you kind of want to go for. It doesn't have cups in it, but it feels pretty bottom, which I personally prefer when I'm wearing a bikini. And then they have straps. They come around the front and they wrap around you, so it's kind of in a tie. So yeah, it's just a kind of a bit of a high waist like this. So they're the thong bottom once again, and then they have the straps that tie up around. These look a little bit longer than the black ones, but yeah, so it's just a thong bottom with a tie up around, and it's a really hot pink, which I really like. And then the top is the same design. It's a little style. They look like they're super high waisted for a bottom, and then they tie around. So like, I think that's the front. So I don't really know how this one's gonna work. It's definitely different than the other two. And then it ties around as you really, it's really tight and like not very stretchy, which I like. I think it's gonna like hold me in super well. It has two cups in the front. You can't really see them, but they're right here. So yeah, it's just like a ruffle all around. Feels like it's gonna be super supportive. And then it can also help you get rid of those weird tan lines on. Earlier, it's just in black. So it has ruffles on the side. Bit more for in front of family on the bottom. It's pretty stretchy, feels super nice. Feels like a really nice bikini material. And then the top has the exact same idea. So it's like the right. So it doesn't have adjustable straps, which is interesting, which I thought it would. But this is just a standard black one piece. It's called the cut it high because it's really high up on the legs. So it's like kind of shapes you and goes up to your hips. Yeah, so it doesn't have cups. It's literally just like a standard one piece. It's a bit lower in the back, which is really cute. It's almost like a bodysuit. You could probably wear it on the bottom roughly on the side, but different than the other ruffles. Like ruffles on the side and then like the ruffle material in the front. So it is a thong bikini bottom. It's really cute. And then the top is kind of the same thing. So it ties up in the back, and then it's like got that ruffly fabric, and then the ruffles at the top. It looks like it might be a little bit small, but it's really cute. And you can also like adjust it down the middle to make it more cleavage or less cleavage. So yeah, I think that is really cute. It does not have adjust for the tan lines. I'm assuming this is the back of the bottoms, so like that is pretty small. That goes in the back. It is a really small swimsuit by the looks of it, but the front looks very covering, so that's good. And then it ties up on the sides. And then keep in mind that this is a medium. This is literally, I'm using this from like my tanning days.